Nobody can touch the air, you know?
That's it's the final countdown.
Inge.
Shire plays the House of Blues.
Dio and Inge.
No.
That's unfortunate.
So we're excited, and this is how we do it. Before we get on stage, we treat ourselves properly to a beautiful meal before entering the zone of rock and roll metal. So, we're going to take you over here.
Is this your glass?
No.
Okay.
So we have Stave. Sorry, vegetarians, don't dig that, but we need vitamin D. And we got asparagus. And we've got, if I don't burn my hair, we've got a pilaf. And I'm going to make an amazing salad right now. Final countdown. Andrew likes this song.
It takes the butterflies away.
Listen now.
It's just so inspirational.
What do you think of that song? That song back in our day, it was considered. That's all I'm gonna say.
So,
I liked it for 2 seconds until I realized my rock and roll ways.
This is the Katy Perry to the Katy Perry to what's his name? To me.
Okay. Come on,
it's my guilty pleasure.
And still we stand off. Dave's gonna get like that. Look, Dave, you're gonna do that?
Well, I have a bass in my hand.
Wait, we gotta put the beat on.
Yep.
That's temporary, though. It's the final countdown! Hi, Allan. It's final countdown.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's put on some more.
So before you go on a gig, you want to eat properly. So we are having a lovely meal. Sorry, everybody who's a vegetarian, vegan, we are not there yet.
We are not.
In due time, I'm sure. But not now. We love our flesh. So we're having steak with some lovely asparagus and some other vegetables and some pilaf. And some red wine and Lagunitas.
Lagunitas, as my brother would say. Lagunitas.
So we're about to partake. It's the final countdown. Yeah, all that.
Those are keys? Okay, cool. Sounds like a good time. All right. Is it the lead vocal?
Yeah!
Oh, damn.
You guys are here to see Shire tonight, I know!
Yeah, yeah.
Yes!
You are not messing around, okay. Let's hear the band.
No!
Alright, let me get the backup vocal. Guitar vocal.
Hello!
Okay, cool guys, we gotta get started, okay?
So we played. It's been a journey. And so here is the keys.
Hi guys, we just played our first show. We're about to go to the Rainbow. We're gonna have some pizza dough.
Freaking cold.
And
it's California, but it's still cold.
Dough.
It smells like caca. Quokka.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It smells like quokka. How are you feeling, Allan? So now we're gonna go on a journey to the boat. We'll see what we see there. Yeah.
All right.
So and we're cold.
Na, ta, ta, na.
Sa, ta, na, ma.
Sa, ta, na, ma.
Sa, ta, na, ma. So, we're heading
somewhere. See where we go. So we're trying not to get killed. They're going 90 miles an hour. So yeah, it's been a long one.
All right. If you walk into the inside bar, bro, you'll probably see Lemmy.
Who?
Lemmy, Motorhead.
You see me? I don't know if you can see.
He's the brew machines, right?
Yeah.
Billy?
Yeah.
Lily.
No, seriously.
No, Lily.
You should take a quick cruise right through there.
No, I better not, because no, I'll like, oh my God. Nah, I can't do that. I can't do that. Out of respect for the rainbow, I can't do that.
That's a dream come true.
Like, that'd be a dream come true. I mean, I already know Clem, so half my dream is complete, but...
So that picture right there is supposedly Slash and his, like, his emo face.
That one right there.
No, that one over there.
Oh, that's Slash. Emma. Right
there. Yeah. Slashito. Did you see the snake?
Oh, yeah.
This place. Oh, my God. I think the last time I was here is when we had the thing for Mike, or his birthday.
I don't know this song.
Never been.
Never been. Yeah.
Whoa.
Do you have any picture?
Oh, no, we're just
Yeah, sure.
Hey, it's your friend.
The guy in the suit?
No. The guy with the long hair.
Long